could I make this work? Not really. Although if I wingsuited, maybe that would have worked. Ho ho!
That's got to be that bar. There's the flamethrower.
Where's this last person? Oh, a bear. I want to hear them talking
to
about...
be careful here.
About the machete.
Careful.
Hey, King! Check everywhere.
Now.
Aquí hay un muerto.
Oh, he's right behind the fucking pillar. Multiple casualties. 100% taken down. Ooh, gun. Just an SMG. Yaran El Presidente. Recipe card. Burnt sugar, simple syrup. Add sugar to the saucepan over medium heat and allow the edges of the sugar to brown before stirring. Cook until caramelized, then add water to seize caramelization. Mix 1.5 ounces of white rum, not that it cares a shit, something good and foreign. 1/2 ounce dry vermouth, 1/2 ounce burnt sugar, simple syrup, and 1/2 ounce of orange guiracaco in a shaker filled with ice. Add a dash of grenadine, if so desired. Shake, then strain into a chilled cocktail glass. Dos tanto, or not, and enjoy! That sounds quite tasty. Whoa.
Let's take you home. Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Dani.
Yeah, I'm not going all the way. We're just gonna fast travel. Oh, it's an active mission location. Bastards. Okay. We'll still cross half that distance and fast travel.
Hello.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. I almost called this a mongoose. Played too much Halo recently.
Tengo en esta historia algo que confesar. Ya entendí muy bien qué fue lo que pasó. Y aunque duela tanto, tengo que aceptar que tú eres la mala, que el malo soy yo.
Get out of the way!
No me conocí nunca de realidad. Ya se fue la magia que te enamoró. Y es que no quisiera estar en tu lugar, porque tu error solo fue conocerme.
No eres tú, no eres tú, no eres tú, soy yo.
So I'm assuming that Camila is going to end up being the new main leader. Huh. Of the Monteros. And she's going to want to be way more aggressive than Carlos ever was. She wants revenge. Maybe even immediately go to kill Jose revenge?
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar. Su siembra
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours.
Whoa.
How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
I mean, not really. They could work on the inside. Yeah, but Anton was right. Carlos is now a martyr. People are gonna join our cause just because he died. Thanks, Jose. You fucked that up.
Danny, it's Clara. Whatever you're doing, drop it.
Una nueva operación?
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrion lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara, I'm on my way.
All right. Then what are these two missions we have available here? She's right here.
Danny. Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. You know I made eye contact with one of them? Hijo de puta smiled at me. Smiled at me as my papa died. We tracked them down thanks to those soldiers who joined us. The three lieutenants are all partying at a hotel. Singao, I got my hands full with these recruits. I can't leave. So I want you to kill those lieutenants, Danny. Kill them all.
You got
and
it.
Make sure Jose gets the message. Suerte, Danny.
Then what the hell does Alejandro want?
Hola. How do we win?
The camp ignores me, so I've just been observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. I know that Singao Jose. To take him down, you have to take back the skies. Destroy his anti-aircraft cannons, and he cannot shoot you down. Disable his radar bunker, and he won't be able to track you in his airspace.
Offering some strategy is all I can do for you and these people. For Papa.
Sure, I can do that. It was my goal anyways.
Good luck.
Good to see you, Danny.
Okay, let's look at this map here. We got... an operation close to Videra. Do I want to fast travel up there? Or do I want to clear some checkpoints and stuff along the way? Yeah, we'll fast travel up there. It's amusing how just how, like, look at this, we still haven't gone very far across this area. There's this whole ass airstrip up here, that's interesting. Unique merchants are our friends, they sell you the good shit. Sack an F&D base and then look around for them. I haven't seen any, I don't think.
Alejandro, I'm looking for the anti-aircraft cannon by Vertera.
It's past the church on the north edge of town, next to a ridge and some farmland.
Okay.
But watch your back.
Don't worry, I know how to survive out here. Destroy the cannon, the anti-aircraft sight pod. Is that going to be the last one? I feel like there's got to be like two more.
Hey, watch yourself, Danny.
Whew. That's a lot of people.
did you go, Gusano?
Hustle spotted there.
A callar.
Nice. Thanks to Yaran, too.
Okay, fine. We'll fucking throw a dynamite stick at it. Jeez.
There. Gone.
Access the underground bunker. Well, that's way up there.
We're heading north.
Two anti-aircraft cannons are gone. The skies are clear.
Good. Now you blind him. One of the new soldiers at camp used to work at that radar bunker. He says if you can get access to his computer, you can see the location of every anti-aircraft cannon in the west. But it's secure, locked down with key cards. You need to find a way in.
I'm on it.
I didn't mean to get out of my car. Oh, hold up. There's some loot around here. I'll take that.
I don't know.
Your kind here. Go. Leave. Go. Go.
Buckshot charm.
Get out
meth.
Of here.
Me? All right.
Hey.
Wah! 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 Ah! Is the car going to be okay? Uh-oh. That's fine. We'll just drive the other car we were going to have.
Oh. Coño, cierra.
Come on. Get me out of here.
You're free.
Gracias, mi socio.
Ningún problema.
Well, there's an F&D chart or chest over here.
Oh, I get it. Oh, what's out here? Alright, let's drive 1,000 meters. Looks like we just follow this main road north and then go all the way up to what looked... No, the airstrip's up here. Okay, I thought I was gonna say that looked like the airstrip. I was wrong. Stop and talk to every single person with an exclamation mark. Just gonna tell me about like boxes. Boxes and boxes. Infinite number of chests everywhere. This whole area is trespassing. That's gonna be your biggest trespass yet. I need to get the rest on foot. This place is too crowded, too busy. Too much shit in the way. I'm surprised there weren't guards out here. I'm expecting them looming, walking around every corner. Like, that looks important. Oh, another anti-aircraft site. two shots to take out somebody with a headshot. Ridiculous. Intelligence gathered from sources say that the local guerrillas have been successfully conducting surveillance operations on our supply drops. To counter the threat of terrorists stealing our supplies, we've begun surveillance on their surveillance position. They cannot out-surveillance us. We'll see about that. There we go. We're good.
Sabias palabras de nuestro presidente Anton Castillo.
Can I climb this? No. See, I thought I could climb this. But it won't let us go further.
I want the uranium. It will be mine.
One can turn this into Supremos.
Oh, this opens. Awkward. Do I take the chopper and fly 100 meters? No, we'll be fine. That's it? Two guards in front of a bunker? Shit.
Sorry. I looked the wrong way. But I probably saved you some pain.
You're the only guy at the front? That's unfortunate.
Fear me, intruso. Show yourself.
They know I'm here? Well, that is not much deals, does it?
No more soldiers here.
There's the computer. Time to see how good of a hacker I am.
My guess is not very, but good enough. What's over here? An unnecessarily long vent over to get the F&D chest? Yes. Note on a candy bar wrapper. That is not a candy bar wrapper. Just a reminder, I need to borrow your mic and amp for a couple of nights. I'm sure it's just coyotes, but the sounds I'm hearing after sundown are... Well, I want to get them on tape just in case. Elena bet me a week's pay, it's Los Perros Demonicos. I'm gonna buy a whole new set of baseball gear with that money.
pistol Yaren's fucking around with.
I feel like we're about to get enemy reinforcements. This is a long hack.
Back up to take on the mierdas.
Why is this taking so fucking long? You know, gives us a chance to loot a little bit. Note in military stationery. What an idiota! The Capitan will always have his head in the clouds, but this was unbelievable even for him, to give up your whole family for fucking baseball. Ramirez must have not known about Jose's history with Alex Donate. Our little general loved baseball. Donate was his favorite. When he defected, Uncle Anton made Jose destroy all his memorabilia. Probably kept it on the shelf next to all his snuff films and the ball gags. Ramirez was as good as dead the moment he played one inning. I think anyone's as good as dead if they joined up Anton's little army, unfortunately. Faster! Faster!
Eso, time to go.
New military target revealed. Oh, there's one more anti-aircraft site. We can do that. Take the truck. I don't really need to. Well, did I go far away enough that... Oh, this guy's not dead. Boop. Okay, so that showed all the rest of the aircraft cannons around the map. I don't know where I want to go from here.
Hola.
Hey, I took out the radar.
My family is lucky to have you around, Danny. When you stab Jose in the heart, give it an extra twist from me.
You're in a cave? You piss off the camp or something?
No, not yet. Just come, okay? Got an emergency medical. Sort of. Medical, mechanical emergency.
Shit!
Yeah, sure, I'll make my way over. I just have a couple things to deal with first. Clearing out this map. No one at the site? Okay. Oh, that wasn't the anti-aircraft gun. This is... anti-aircraft site, Omicron! Okay, so where the hell does... Philly magic is almost ready. Are there problems, hero? Sure, but you can't make a Jose omelet without causing a few cave-ins.
I don't know if I want to cause a cave-in, but sure, yeah.
Let's fast travel weaker. I want to take a base. It's been a while. Whoa! Whoa! Let's get my chair in. Posture.
Que bola?
Adjusted. Howdy.
Carlos's hijo got no place in this camp.
Tell me your random information.
You got something for me?
No word from Ortega Croc Farm for weeks now. The owner sympathizes with our cause. We owe it to him to make sure he's okay.
Thanks a lot.
Really don't, but it's a treasure hunt, so sure.
We're clear.
I'm glad I can honk the horn without pressing the horn button on the left handle right there. I'm sorry! Oh, God! You wanna go, man? Yeah, you better run. How about I ruin your day job for you? Got it! Excuse you, sir. Okay, shield. That guy is a pest. He just isn't charging me. We'll leave him be. I want the F&D base. I want a big target. Run, dog, run!
That camera needs to go.
Good line of sight to the base.
Lara, I'm near some sort of metal factory.
Shit, stay sharp. I heard some strange rumors about that place, but if you're going in, look for any convoy trucks filled with metal. If you take one, we can use the scrap it was hauling.
Got it.
Yeah, I can keep an eye out for metal trucks. I do need metal. Alright, I just wanted to get on the high ground. Hello? Oh shit! Bad cougar! Bad cougar! Didn't think they'd have cougars in Yara. Hadn't seen them all game. Boy. He's not gonna make it.
Over here!
Let's see if we can get some people scanned. There we go.
Yeah, investigate the body. They're all fucking coming up here. Russ is running with you guys.
Could come in handy.
I was about to say, one of these bodies was like an officer body.
I need to capture that truck.
Really don't have to, you know? I can just capture the base.
What the?
Verdaderos Yaranas. Sabias palabras de nuestro presidente.
Sneaky.
There's some kind of war going on outside. Oh, there's a person running over here. Hey, it was the last guy! Alright, there you go, I captured a whole base for you. I don't want to drive the truck. If you still want me to drive the truck, I will. Hold on, we gotta drive real far. Real far.
La estación de música de la nación, Radio Verdad.
Or is that the vehicle pickup? Hold on.
Pick up. Here you go. Metal. No, it doesn't count. Damn.
Hey, comadre. What a fierce little hombre you got there.
What do we have? I want to start seeing some rank 3 weapons. Oh, shit. We've got other gear I could be buying.